So I came back in October 2004, and I fixed the house up. I moved into the house in April 2005, and guess what happened in August, okay? The hurricane, 18 feet of water. And I'm saying there's something wrong in the whole universal structure. I'm a nice guy. Now why did this have to happen to me? You have anybody got an idea why?
Mother Nature.
What? Mother what? You talk about Mother Nature, people I don't talk about Father Nature. Well, I don't have anything against Mother Nature. What she got against me? I'm just trying to get my house fixed. I'll get my house. Things are going well. Kind of kick back, you know, taking it easy. And here comes this great thing. I had to run. The first time in my life I ever slept outdoors. In the street. I can't believe this. It's happening to me. I didn't cause anybody trouble. I mean, I was told when I was a kid, you're going to reap what you sow. That's what I was told. And I don't remember saying anything like this to cause this kind of problem for me. I stayed out of the way of everybody buying things, unless that's a problem. But my house had 18 feet of water. Everything in it was destroyed. Everything. Now, and you say I should be happy coming back to New Orleans? No way.
Just a child. Life's a little ups and downs. Make